Hello YouTube, how do you do? My name is Monkai and this is my vlog, eh? Weird.
Yep, doggy, I feel fine. Yes.
We are human beings, right? I mean, it's pretty obvious that we are, because we ain't nothing else. We could be aliens. That's some other theories that I really don't want to get into right now. But we are pretty much human beings, all of us. Anyway, we move and we do stuff in a weird way, and we all have, like, this weird energy that we, like, use to move around. What we do, we move around and we release this energy. Where does that energy go? That's what I'm thinking right now. Where does it go? And good energy as well, right? You go around and you act really happy and you act really nice. You release energy, but that energy is good energy. I believe that that energy gets absorbed by other people. It's a good thing, because if you're being positive and you're being happy and you're going around acting like a nice guy, being productive and being happy, all the good things in life, the energy you release must be that kind of good stuff, because when you're around somebody like that, don't you feel happier and better? Yeah? I think it's a really good thing. I think it's an amazing thing. And I think that to be happy and productive, you should put yourself around happy and productive people. That's a really good thing to do. That you should do that. I do it. I'm only saying this because in my job, my new job, which I love, everybody in that shop is a nice person. I haven't got one bad thing to say about anybody there. So far it's going great, and I really like the people that I work with, and I feel happy when I'm around them. It's great. Like, one of my supervisors, Mike, he is an asshole. He is pretty much a big fucking dick, but you can't help but love him, and I don't know why. And it's all good. It really is. Good energy been released from people that are doing good things gets absorbed into people that are being happy and good. It just makes everybody around that person feel better about themselves. That is pretty much all I have to say today. I'm gonna love you and leave you. Thank you for watching. I've been a monkey. This has been my vlog, eh? Who knows, I'm gonna close this vlog with my nose, because that's the way a monkey rolls. I will see you later. Bye bye.
Booyakasha! Shish kebab. Shhh. Monkey magic.